Hey everyone, it's Blake Bundy here from Winning Solutions Inc. And today I will be bringing you guys another Microsoft Access Expert Template walkthrough. I will be showing you guys where to find the template database on our website, how to download the template database demo, and how to use the demo properly. Most of our templates are not designed to be used on their own. Instead, they are designed in a way that makes it simple and smooth to integrate it into an already existing database that you have already been using. You can also build a more robust Microsoft Access database that is built around one of our templates. If you would like to create a new database that is based off of one of our templates and don't know how or do not have the time to do so, let us know and we would be happy helping you with getting the database that 100% fits your needs. With most of our templates that we offer, there's three different versions that you can purchase: a compiled runtime version, one for internal use, and one for unlimited developer use. Our compiled runtime version is a run-as-is version without the paid full version of Microsoft Access using the free Access runtime from Microsoft. It can be integrated into your existing Access application, but you would not be able to make any modifications to the forms, the reports, the modules, etc. This option is more for those of you who do not see any need to make any customizations to the template. Our internal use version allows you to use or modify the databases however you wish within your organization. And last but not least, our unlimited developer use version allows you to use the database template however you wish for any applications you develop and distribute the template as part of a database you create. Winning Solutions Inc.'s templates have a strong advantage over shrink wrap software that you purchase from a store or website. With our templates, you receive the source code along with your purchase, so you are able to customize and update the database as you please. With the shrink wrap software, you do not receive the source code when purchasing the software, which means that you cannot update or customize the database as you wish. In our video today, we will be working on a demo version of our database template. A demo is a simple way that you can view and try out our database templates so that you can determine if you would like to purchase it or not. This is great for customers due to the fact that all of our sales are final. Our sales are final because when we give you the source code when you purchase the template. And once we give you the source code, there is really no way that you can return the code. If you'd like to test out our demos for multiple days, you are free to do so. All you have to do is leave the database open so that the data you enter will not be wiped. That is because our demos are designed so that once you close the demo, all the data that you have entered will be wiped from that database. You have to purchase the full version if you would like to save your data that you have entered. Upon downloading a demo for one of our templates, you will have to unzip the downloadable file. Zip files make it much easier to send and download large files over the web. Unzipping a file is a very simple step. All you have to do is extract the file so that you have access to the uncompressed file. If you do not know how or do not understand how to unzip a file, check out our YouTube channel and watch the How to Unzip One of Our Files video tutorial to learn this simple step. The link to that video will be in the description of this video. So now, let us get into downloading and testing out one of our templates. We're going to start off here by going to our website at microsoftaccessexpert.com. As you can see, I have been here before. On the top of our website, there's going to be a toolbar with all the various ways that you are able to contact Winning Solutions Inc. You're going to want to click on the sidebar button on the left side of our homepage that is labeled Database Templates for Sale. A sublist then opens up and you need to select the Database Templates List button to view the list of all of our templates that we offer. The list is broken up into categories. The different categories that we currently have are our most popular ones, appointment and scheduling databases, calendars databases, reservations and booking databases, contact and communications databases, task management databases, equipment and maintenance tracking databases, sales databases, employee databases, education databases, small business databases, and last but not least, database tools and miscellaneous templates. And today we're going to be taking a look at the Microsoft Access Plumbing Equipment Maintenance Log Tracking Database Template. So you're going to want to go ahead and scroll up here, and you're going to want to go to our equipment and maintenance tracking database, equipment and maintenance tracking section, and you're going to want to select the Access Plumbing Equipment Maintenance Log Tracking Database. Go ahead and select that. And you're going to want to download the demonstration that correctly corresponds with the version of Access that you are currently running on. As you can see here, we actually only have one demonstration for this database template. You're going to want to go ahead and download that version. Hopefully you have the correct version of Access. And you're going to want to go ahead and extract all of that file. So just go ahead and extract that. Once you've done that, go ahead and open that. And with all of our database templates, since they do come from the web, your computer actually views it as a potential security risk or warning. Now, I can assure you that this database template is safe, so I'm going to go ahead and continue on and open this database template. And with all of our database templates, as always, you get a pop-up box that shows all the different ways and forms that you can contact us. Feel free to contact us whenever you'd like. However, I'm going to go ahead and close out of this for now. And so obviously this would be perfect for if you owned a plumbing company and you had equipment for plumbers that you maybe fixed or you even just sold. This would be perfect to keep track of all those equipment. However, if you own another company, not specifically a plumbing company, and you want to use this database template for your company, contact Winning Solutions Inc. because we can customize this database template to make it compatible for any type of company that you own or run. So we're going to start off here by we're going to just add a new equipment. So our equipment number, we're just going to make up a number. We'll make it 123. Purchase date, we'll say purchased it today. Purchase price, we'll say $100. Description, we'll just put test. And so we're creating a new one, so we're not going to add any maintenance for now. And you could actually even add a picture of the equipment, piece of equipment. However, we're not going to do that for now. We're just going to hit save and close. And so now what you can do is you can search for equipment. So if I go ahead and, oh, there's already one open. I'm going to go ahead and close that. If I go ahead and search for equipment and I search for the equipment number, which is 123, I search for that. There's that piece of equipment. And now I can double click this equipment to view or edit it. So now here we go. And now let's say someone's coming back and they want to do some maintenance to that piece. I can add some maintenance. So we're going to make it so it's worker person one working on a planned maintenance at location one. Our start time we're gonna say is tomorrow, so we'll go the 30th at 12 a.m. in the morning. Why not? End time is the 30th at 4 a.m. It's gonna take him 4 hours. All right, and we'll just put in some random letters in here for the notes. And so now all I have to do is I'll select a custom color for this so we can view it on the calendar. Select orange, click save and close, and now we have maintenance planned for tomorrow. So if I close out of all this, so save and close, close out of this equipment search, and now I can view my maintenance calendar, view the monthly form. Look at that, planned equipment on December 30th. So I even double click it, it zooms me in, and if you look, 12 a.m. to 4 a.m., there's that piece, and you can even double click it if you want to edit it. We are not for now, so. You can even also, if you have a bunch of maintenance on one day and you want to like view it by that day to maybe not be so stressed out about something, so you just want to view it the one day and not maybe future reference, all you have to do is you can search for that specific start date, or you can search, as you can see, by a worker or a type location. You just run the search at 30th, and all your maintenance that you have planned for that specific day is going to show up, so it would look really organized. It's really good for staying organized if you only want to view one day. You don't want to view all your maintenance that you have scheduled. So this is a pretty detailed database. It's pretty cool. So I'm going to go ahead and thank you guys for taking your time to watch this Microsoft Access Expert template walkthrough brought to you by Winning Solutions, Inc. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please feel free to give us a like or subscribe to our YouTube channel for tons of other walkthroughs and tutorials. As always, feel free to contact us for any of your IT needs, whether it be programming that you need, you want to buy a template, you want to customize a template, anything. Feel free to contact us whenever you'd like. I'm going to go ahead and post our contact information in the description below of this video. As always, you can find us on about any social media website. Feel free to follow us or like us on any of those. We post quite frequently. Once again, thank you guys for taking your time to watch this Microsoft Access Expert template walkthrough, and have a great day.